is it.
We got the beat. Yeah. It's in our feet. Yeah. It's in our head. Yeah. It's everywhere. Yeah. I must confess, yeah. They were the best. Yeah. The Mighty Rebel.
The movie is called Run the Race. It was produced by former football star Tim Tebow, and it features a man with ties right here to the Metro. We are so excited to have Evan Hofer here with us. And are you just kind of pinching yourself watching this?
It's pretty crazy. It's been an incredible experience to go through all this stuff, and just to be able to come back home and do screenings here is incredible.
Okay, so tell us about the transition, because we love that you're a local man. You grew up in Leavenworth, but you said it was your sister that was originally in acting.
Absolutely. She started doing plays up in Overland Park in the city with Blue Valley Youth Players.
Okay.
And I just wanted to spend time with her, so I got into it as well.
Just so you didn't get into it for the acting. You got it because you just missed your sister.
Exactly. I just wanted to spend time with her, and it all worked out well, and I fell in love with it. And then I found out I wasn't going to be 6'5 and play in the NBA, so
you
needed
said,
a backup
okay,
option.
Maybe acting.
Exactly.
So then, how did you hear about this role? I mean, this is a huge breakout role for you.
Thank you. I mean, I just, like every other audition, you just go in and then they called me back, wanted me to meet with the director, and it all worked out. They said, can you be in Alabama in 3 days? And I said, I guess you can't say no to Tim Tebow, right?
And so what was that like? I mean, working with, you know, Tim Tebow obviously produced it. What was that like for you to be, you know, around him? You said there was kind of this aura that people just gravitate
to that guy. He's incredible. He really is. Just all the way through everything that you see, that's him. And he just exudes kindness.
What is it like now? I mean, because you said this was a couple years ago. Mm-hmm. So now you're seeing the trailer, you've seen the movie, your family's seen the movie, but now the rest of us are getting to see it.
I just hope everybody likes it, honestly. I really can't ask for much more than that.
So for people that don't know much about the film, give us a little summary and tell us who you play.
Okay, it's about two brothers who live in this little town and are trying to get out. They both excel at sports, and they lost their mom recently, and it's the different ways they deal with the death of their mother and how they always have each other to rely on and always seem to make each other stronger through their differences and their love for each other.
Oh, and you play the younger brother.
I do. I play Dave, the younger brother, who has epilepsy in the film, actually. And so I had to do a bunch of research for that.
Yeah.
And he's just a really cool, very sweet guy. At his core, he's just sweet and kind and always just tries to show love and kindness to everybody all the time.
I feel like I could talk to you about this for hours. Unfortunately, we have 30 seconds left. You know, what's next for you? I know there's two screenings here in
yes.
the metro area, so
yep.
people can watch it.
Yep, we're doing a screening at the Legends on Sunday. We're actually raffling off two tickets to that mm-hmm. screening, so I'd love it if everybody would go to that and hopefully come out. And then I actually am doing a show called Dwight in Shining Armor that comes out March 18th.
Okay, so we'll have to keep an eye out
yes.
for you as well. Those two tickets he mentioned, they are going to be on our Facebook page, so you can win two tickets. Your family can go out and see the movie and, again, cheer on a local man. We really appreciate it. Awesome. All the best to you.
And, thank you. Thanks
and good
so much
luck.
For having
Congratulations
me. Hope to see
again.
You.